Killer Bin latest version walkthrough.
Killer Bean new update has two new levels, pixel and underground levels. Unlike the previous version, all the bugs have been fixed and the graphics has been improved. Also, unlike the previous version, while zooming the game doesn't get blur again.
That's enough Razor Spike, okay, let's move on to the amazing parts. You can now earn powerful ammo while playing with the use of the new gift packages. As I continue playing, you will observe that this free ammo can be activated by killing specific beans with a star above them. Unlike the previous version, you don't have to purchase ammo in the store to use powerful ammo, and this in particular makes me happy. You will also notice in this version there are keys. You need a key to unlock the next stage. This also makes the game more adventurous for me. It makes me feel I'm on a mission. This new features and many others which you will observe while playing gives the game an exciting experience.
There is a part one would love you to know and remember. The beans in this new version are really angry. I call them angry beans. Unlike the previous versions, the beans in this version are not easy to defeat. With their new powerful weapons and ammo, you will have to be careful and create some tactics for yourself, which you will use to battle some powerful beans. But due to the fact you are a Zale gamer, you should not be afraid, for we will provide you with all the tactics you need. So what are you waiting for? Why watch when you can play and watch? Go download yours now from Play Store or App Store. Let's battle the beans together.
Welcome to Zelegamers, consider subscribing for more tips and tricks on how to pass different gaming levels.
Yeah. Thank you. Thank you.